At times, you may have vendors request a payment deposit on orders before they actually approve your purchase orders. The NetSuite Vendor Prepayments feature allows you to manage these kinds of payments. A prepayment is a real, general ledger posting kind of payment, but it's just not connected to any POs yet. Let's take a look at how this feature works and how you can get it set up in your NetSuite account. First, how exactly do NetSuite Vendor Prepayments work? When you use the Vendor Prepayments feature, you can do things like apply prepayments against existing open vendor bills, use multiple prepayments for a single vendor, apply prepayments either manually or automatically, split a prepayment amount across multiple vendor bills, set up a vendor prepayment approval process, and more. This feature gives you maximum control and flexibility over how you pay your vendors. Before using the Vendor Prepayments feature, you'll need to enable the feature, set up a vendor prepayment account, and set up the appropriate permissions. First, you can enable this feature on the Advanced Features section of the Accounting tab and Enable Features. If you ever need to disable this feature once you've used it, you can do that after deleting any vendor prepayment transactions. Next, you'll need to set up a vendor prepayment account. This account is used to track prepayment transactions. You can either create an entirely new account or use an existing account as long as the account is an other current asset type account. You can set the default vendor prepayment account at the company level from your accounting preferences page or on the subsidiary level from the subsidiary record. And finally, you'll need to give the right permissions to the roles that need to access vendor prepayments. There are two permissions that affect vendor prepayments: vendor prepayment and vendor prepayment application. What does using vendor prepayments look like in practice? First, you'll need to enter a vendor prepayment. To do that, navigate to Transactions, Payables, Enter Vendor Prepayment. On this record, you'll select the vendor this prepayment will apply to in the Payee field. Some of the other required fields include the prepayment account, the amount of the payment, posting period, and date. You can also select a purchase order for the prepayment to apply to, but it's not necessary at this stage. Alternatively, you could enter a prepayment directly from a purchase order. While viewing a purchase order, select the Enter Prepayment button at the top. This will take you directly to the vendor prepayment page where the PO number is already linked to the prepayment. When it comes to applying a prepayment to vendor bills, you have a couple options. By default, the auto apply preference for vendor prepayments is turned on in accounting preferences. This preference prompts NetSuite to check for existing prepayments that would be eligible to use on new vendor bills. Your other option with applying vendor prepayments is to do so manually. One benefit of manually applying prepayments is that if a vendor has multiple bills in the system, you can allocate specific amounts of a single prepayment to each bill rather than the entirety of the prepayment going toward the oldest bill by default. You can apply vendor prepayments manually from the Vendor Prepayment Application page. To get to this page, you'll need to navigate to Transactions, Payables, Enter Vendor Prepayments list. Select View next to a prepayment record, and then select the Apply button on the vendor prepayment record. If you need to pay your vendor any amount prior to a purchase order, the NetSuite Vendor Prepayments feature has everything you need. Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed this video, let us know by hitting the like button. And to learn more about how SuiteRep can help you with all of your NetSuite needs, visit us at suiterep.com.